Welcome back to my corner on the internet. Okay, so tonight I'm reacting to a video by All Death, and it's called The Best Liquor. Okay. Well, I don't know what the best liquor is. So, I would not put stock on the list though, personally though. The pricing of it, mainly, that's probably right. Nah, but the Gallery vodka is fucking delicious. Like, yeah. Okay, so out of all the whiskeys, I'd say probably like Jack Daniels or something like that. And out of the vodkas, probably like Smirnoff. Or Ciroc, I don't know. Maybe be Grey Goose. The point is, I don't know which one's the best liquor. I'm just stating my go-tos. Of course, tonight I'm drinking one that's not on the go-to. Right now I'm having Lidl vodka and cranberry, so yeah. What I need to take the edge off after a long, long day. Okay, enough of that. So without further ado, I'm about to get into this reaction.
Do something. Just don't be out here super sober, all right? Drink, man. Drink dark. Don't be out here being all analytical and shit.
One thing Chris will never be is a life coach.
Oh shit, bourbon, they've got a bourbon.
What's up, world? You already know what's going on. It's to hear more, so of course, I'm keeping it real, and I'm coming with the best alcohol, which is none other than whiskey. Okay?
Trash.
This is what?
Trash.
And ain't get a bottle.
Today, I am letting y'all know why tequila is the baddest, livest, will get any party started.
All right, it's your boy, yeah. Brian Taylor, yo. I'm here to talk about smallness. A drink of players, Cavassier.
Oh shit! This is for the bourbons and the Cadillacs. Too drunk, I might just let that shit
trash. She's hilarious.
Alright, guys, so I am representing the classy people, the grown folks. I'm talking about wine.
I want to talk about rum.
I want a rum.
Rum, and rum is the alcohol of the people. It was invented.
As long as it's free and it gets me drunk, I don't give a shit. To be fair.
They were trying to process sugar cane and the excess residue.
Oh, History Channel.
When the niggas in the Caribbean started drinking rum, they taught parrots how to talk.
Oh!
This shit
parrots?
Is, yes.
They're drunk out their ass.
And said, this bird got decent vocal cords. I think it can speak.
Pat, you're in your 20s. And you're in your 20s, you do stupid shit like drink vodka, right? Like, that's what you do in your 20s, you drink vodka. When you turn 30 and you start paying taxes for real, you been
complete dig at me, all right?
You start drinking whiskey. I drink mine straight or I drink it neat. I don't do a lot of ice. I don't do no mixes and nothing like that. That's what you do. When you still unsure about your future.
I know what the fuck I got going on.
I'm doing ice. I'm doing chasers. Let somebody say something. I
used to
be
insecure. Hey, you sit down when you pee and you lay on the
floor. I used to be insecure. I used to listen to people like you.
You lay on the floor.
Now I'm in the chaser with pride.
First of all, have you ever seen Girls Gone Wild? They was all on tequilas. Tequilas equal titties being shown. Women love tequilas. Tequila is a party. Tequila got its own soundtrack. When you hear people going, shots of tequila. If you go to a place where people are giving out shots of tequila, you can always get you a free shot of tequila. That's what I'm talking
yes.
about.
Yes.
First of all, it's a fine cognac.
Very true.
From France. Oh, okay. It's a cognac de Napoleon. That means Napoleon drank it. Cavassier is the cognac you get when it's the off week of your pay week.
Damn. Bottle shot.
It's the cheapest cognac you can get.
You need to take a little dab of this and put it on the back of your neck and get some bumps, first of all.
Fun facts and all that bullshit. Look, I just know that I drink dark fucking liquor, okay?
We know.
Bourbon,
this shit right here, like, fuck what everybody else talking about. I'm gonna give you the real. All right, look
as
at
soon
me.
As you started talking, I knew you were bourbon. Red and white wines for the classy, red, for the red upscale. People just trying to chill, all right? For the people who ain't trying to end up on a table with their shirt off or their pants off or making.
So you like boring hoes?
Yeah, what you drinking for?
I'm not getting no draws tonight.
You know, I like classy hoes. Not the women who are gripping a Hennessy bottle, smashing every dude that they know, smashing best friends. That's the, those are the drunk chicks.
Oh, fuck.
And then the classy women who match their bra and panties.
I drink Jack, I drink Jameson because they taste the best. Jameson is a sweeter whiskey if you like that, so it's perfect when you're drinking it neat or on the rocks. And Jack is just, it's a strong, good proof of whiskey. You don't need a whole lot of extra stuff to it. Headache, throw up, blackout.
Ooh, yes.
That's what you get when you drink
vodka. Women get kicked out of the club off that Jack. You hear me?
Tequila makes your bowels loose. If you drink tequila in the club when you first get there, you gonna shit before you leave, okay?
Tequila take it to a whole nother level. When's the last time you had a body shot, T.T.?
You can't do
that.
With
that body?
That's
what? You fit a whole finger on his belly button.
But body shots, you can link a person anywhere. You get a... You sprinkle the salt on it. You put the lime in their mouth. You take the shot.
And you throw it.
Lick them anywhere and get the salt and then bite them. That's some sexy shit.
Let me tell you how unsanitary that is. You meet somebody in a club who's been there for at least 2 hours, who's been dancing and sweating. You say, body shots on you. You pour the liquor in their belly button.
Ooh.
You're licking their salty ass skin, and then you lick your salty ass
dirty ass
hand.
That's body salt plus bar salt. That's double salt, motherfucker.
The fuck?
That's cancer and hepatitis.
Sorry, niggas are dressed like Cedric the Entertainer.
Oh.
Every bottle come with suspenders.
Players! Once again, players!
And dress shoes.
Cedric the Entertainer, first of all, always had a nice suit and some gaiters on.
Like, nice player. Was a size 78.
See how God didn't want you to say that?
Is disgusting. Let's just get
that's
that out.
That's a lie from the pit to hell.
It is tasty to people with a problem. For the most part, liquor is supposed to make you do this.
No, it's not. Only
who's taking shots of whiskey like yummy?
Me?
That's the problem.
Liquor is delicious.
It should not be delicious.
There was a British captain who I think this nigga is, Captain Morgan, and he died. And they put him in a barrel of rum and went back to England. It took him like 3 months to get there, and when they got back, they took the body out the barrel because they used the rum to preserve it, and they drank the rum.
With his body in him? That's a white.
That his body was in.
Why is that a good thing?
That's
why
how
that
fire cool? Rum is. You can put a body in it, and it's still fire.
Ew.
I don't think that's.
Are you kidding?
I got weed from the dude.
The best thing about tequila, though, is, and because they brought me white tequila, but any woman you know that drink tequila is a freak. I brought my
that's
own
true.
Tequila. Top of the
wow.
Street.
Yeah. I think I've had thought of tequila actually, but damn, she ain't wrong. Because like some people when they're drunk, their inner freak comes out. It's insane, right? I mean, some are afraid to get with you in the back of a cab. Some are afraid a threesome. So it's like, yeah. And that's both the men and the women.
Messing up the tab, you know what you do? Round of tequila for everybody.
Yes.
You can mix it with anything. And prove a fact, tequila don't give you no hangover.
What's the best tequila?
Oh!
Drank by rappers, drank by kings,
drank by rapper.
Just one rapper.
Just
about
conquerors, world conquerors, and you
players.
You know this, Busta Rhymes got pregnant soon after he dropped
his belly. And then you stole his haircut.
Rum is a candy of alcohol because it's all problem comes from sugar.
Yeah, I do. It's like that's why you got a big ass headache in the morning. That ain't nothing but a hangover waiting to happen.
Daiquiri ass shit.
Yeah. Oh, you want a peanut butter?
Rum is good for the soul.
Yeah, I've never had fun.
Rum is the reason that your hairline committed suicide.
All right, I'm precious. Look, and I done told y'all some real facts out here. Fuck all that other shit.
Bourbon make your voice precious.
Anybody with some common sense knows that wine is where it's at. It's where the classiness is.
On what planet?
What, you having a Tupperware party? Ain't nobody drinking that
kind of thing. I don't understand how what the problem with wine is. Y'all acting like wine is the worst
you
shit.
You know how much you die.
Depends on how hard you're gonna die.
Really? Yeah.
Hey, fellas, let me just teach you something, man.
What you gonna teach me?
They don't treat you like that.
If there's a female who look at you doing something with class and they judge you based on that, because you ain't drinking a fifth of Hennessy. You don't need that chick. It's a ratchet. Throw that one out.
And also, ladies, if you don't want no soft ass nigga drinking wine, and you want a nigga who got some balls, who gon' nigga fight somebody,
wait,
some shit,
don't
drink. Just drink some real shit and fuck with a real bitch.
First of all, I feel like y'all got a problem with masculinity because y'all look like niggas.
Okay. Don't matter now. I still stick to my still gonna stick to my Vega vodka, my Jack Daniels. My Crystal High vodka. And what don't we add in there? Bacardi. If someone offers me a tequila shot, I'll take it. I've had fun getting drunk off tequila, I'm not gonna lie. A little too much fun. Sometimes, but fun nonetheless. And brandy too. This video is aight. But damn, I want to pour tequila now. I don't have any in the house. I'm going to order after this. I'm going to wrap up here because honestly, I got some things to do. But yeah. That's it for me. Like, subscribe if you want. I post if whenever I feel like it, and I'll see you next one. Bye. To go and order my tequila.